Of course, the 4th of July happening tomorrow, and the weather is all important. Please tell me it's going to be a nice, a little bit cooler day.
Yes, it's going to be slightly cooler than last weekend, right? So today we hit 87 degrees, just 20 degrees cooler than last Saturday where we were right over the 107 mark there at 108. So it is feeling more comfortable. I mean, 87 is still warm. It's above our average, but it's nothing like what we were dealing with last weekend. And you can see the Oregon coast there in the 60s. Still very hot, though, for central and eastern Oregon in the upper 90s, close to 100. Baker City today topping off at 98. Excessive heat warning until 8 p.m. there for you folks in Baker City. That's if you're tuning in right now. Heat advisory, though, till Sunday at 8 p.m. for this whole section of Orange that goes through down towards Jefferson, Deschutes counties there, because those temperatures, again, still in the 90s, dealing with that heat for at least another day. And I think a majority of the week is going to be floating a little bit above our average. Here's 89 degrees out of the DALLES right now. Columbia Gorge Community College camera, maybe a little bit hazy, but the smoke is likely staying to the south and east of areas here in the gorge. We do have a couple local wildfires there, so that's something that we've been monitoring here for the last few days. So you may get some smoke passing on by, but that thick smoke that's coming from California likely staying to the east, pushing up to central Oregon, but the wind aloft is kind of ushering it in that direction, and then that next plume that's a little bit thicker will come on in as we head into Sunday, into Monday. But notice that that smoke, especially aloft, is going to stay east. So areas like Baker City, you may be dealing with it, maybe at times Pendleton in central Oregon. But for the most part, west of the Cascades, the wind's controlling our story here, and it's going to keep that smoke out of the way. However, the fireworks tomorrow, that may push a little bit of smoke through the region. You can see right here for our Sunday, we're in the mid-80s, Monday at 86, so a nice finish to the July 4th weekend. If you have one of those fireworks shows nearby, you may have some smoke lingering in the air. Usually at night, the wind dies down a little bit, so there's nothing to kind of mix that smoke out. And with temperatures cooling on down at night, kind of keeps the smoke around. So that's why we tend to see smoke after the fireworks, when we have those shows. All right, satellite and radar. I do have some lightning and some thunderstorms firing up there, and they are, you know, moving to the northeast into about Baker City to the south. So something that we definitely do not like to see because of the lightning. Hopefully there's enough rain there to keep things moist. We do have that monsoon season starting to kick on up, though, down towards the Four Corner region. Notice all that rain there for areas of Arizona into New Mexico and maybe even pushing into areas of Nevada there. So that's good news for them. Again, they are dealing with wildfires as well, and they're starting to get into that monsoon season, which means more moisture for them. Day planning for tomorrow, have temperatures in the 80s, no rain. 17 days now that we haven't seen rain. We have to go all the way back to the mid month of June. I think it was June 15th was the last time we had any sort of measurable rain. Look where all that rain goes as we go through the week. Yeah, not even close to us. The whole western side here is looking pretty dry and a bit grim there as far as our rain goes. But the forecast is still nice. It's feeling like summer. We're used to this in the summer. It gets dry, it gets warm. 91 degrees on Tuesday. A little bit cooler on Wednesday, Wayne, at 83, but we have a lot of sunshine and temperatures still fairly warm.
Yeah, the no rain tally continues. Mm-hmm. All right, thank you, Joseph.